This is a course for complete beginners. We do not expect you or your students to know anything except for how to work with a computer, how to multiply and divide numbers, and basically that's it. But if you are familiar with robotics kits, there are plenty of good and more complex tasks that you could solve and learn a lot. With the course, we are trying to make a jump. Most of our students are currently familiar with LEGO Mindstorms EV3 and NXT versions. This course is for a slightly different concept. This course is for devices that you can build yourself at school or at home. The course is built for a group of students working together in a class. Each two students have at least one set with which they can work with. But it is even possible for each student to have its own set. There are videos, text instructions, source code programs, different schemes that you can download and use. There are somewhere below the video. Most importantly, there are tasks that the students should move through. Completing the tasks is very, very important because this is how learning actually happens, by doing. If you have difficulties with specific tasks, we will try to address them in the comment sections below each video and probably build new videos explaining the solutions. So, let's get started and have some fun!